So this is how to use wood stain for a leather couch makeover. It's pretty easy actually. We just went ahead and got the stain, some gloves, and some old towels. You clean the couch to prep. Make sure there's no dust or dog hair on it, like at our house. We used the Rustoleum wood stain. We only needed about a quart for this project, and I had a little bit left over actually. We found that dabbing the stain onto the couch worked better than wiping it because it caused some streaks. And then we just went ahead and touched up any spots that didn't look as good. And that's about it. And our finished result was pretty surprising, actually. For about $20 in 2 hours, we now have a brand new leather couch. So definitely recommend this. Very easy and came out great.